About Dusty Rhodes earlier, the American Dream, and the career being on the line, and what Dick Murdoch and his presence means to that situation. I don't think there's any doubt. And then the presence of the Shogun here on that suit. They're coming at the American Dream from every corner.
JJ's trying to take him out before Starcade.
But hey, they've done it before. They've tried to take the man out. I can remember back right before the gathering, they tried to take him out in 85, and they didn't do it. But now,
I also remember about Dusty's leg.
That's right, right? Right before the gathering, in the parking lot, in the arm. But it's a man who's been able to bounce back. And he knows Dick Murdoch. He knows all about him. He knows all about Hiro Matsuda. And obviously knows all about the Horsemen. And JJ does. Cook fighting back again.
He's gonna take Dick down. Cannot stand there and slug it out with him. If you do, Murdoch's gonna take your head off.
That's right.
I see this is inexperience right here.
Yeah.
Cook is standing up there like a bump on top. He needs to get down on top of him.
Let Murdoch get up. Murdoch on the head.
The guy probably never won in his life.
Now, now we need to jump on it. That's right.
Why don't Do you understand that here? And talk about people that's got real credibility. People that don't need to paint their faces. People that don't need to wear earrings or ears. Because this is a man's profession. A man like Ric Flair. He is a credit to professional wrestling. A person like Hiro Matsuda. A credit to professional wrestling. A man like Kero Kevin Sullivan. A man that's like that. And now, I hope. I know Starcade's a big, big thing, 2020. But I hope and pray that Lex Luger doesn't win that match. Because,
how come?
Because I don't want anybody in the world today to write it down the bill and have a pastor on the history and say that they destroyed a retired Dusty Rhodes. Because the Dick Murdoch wants that. Dick Murdoch wants it to be known all over the world that I retired Dusty Rhodes and I'm going to retire him, Nikita Kolo, and that nothing happening melon farmer from the University of Oklahoma, Steve Dutcher, Death Williams. Now, there's one other punk that I broke into professional wrestling I'm failing to mention. And I got him a full ride scholarship to the great West Texas State University Buffaloes. And he made a clown out of himself, too. And that is Barry Windham. Barry Windham, get that line, boy. Because I heard you and I heard David Crockett say that I'll do anything for money. Well, that's true. But there's also a few things that I do just for the thrill of doing it. And that is whipping somebody from Oklahoma. And it's whipping somebody that I made something good for and he messed it up, Barry Windham. And that is whipping an ex-partner of mine whom I made famous. And he'll take some communist and the key to come out as a partner when I did my patriotic duty and the United States of America. And we just took him so hard. And when people sit down to sleep with, let me grab in the ear. And after seeing these people, God, all of a sudden, let the communists take it over.
More action, please. Don't you dare go away.